Those priests are the ones who hired the thugs and want to get rid of Socrates.
If they don't choose to kill him,
now that all the priests are dead, they won't be able to testify against Socrates. I should return to Socrates before the trial starts.